explaining Windows Server licensing. This is Brian. Brian is an IT director for a large global company. Brian has been learning about the new and improved features in Windows Server and is excited to use it for the applications he will be deploying next year. Brian is not sure which edition will best meet his needs, so he reaches out to Sari in IT procurement, knowing she will help him make the right decision. There are four editions of Windows Server: Foundation, Essentials, Standard, and Data Center. Foundation and Essentials are designed for small organizations. Foundation has a 15-user limit and is meant for basic physical environments only. Essential is a cloud-connected, easy-to-use server for small businesses with up to 25 users. Since Brian will need to support more than 25 users, neither Foundation nor Essentials are suited for his needs. The remaining two editions, Standard and Data Center, do not have a user limit. They offer identical features and have the same licensing model. Standard and Data Center are only differentiated by their virtualization rights. Sari explains to Brian that with Standard Edition, he can license two processors and run up to two virtual instances. This is the ideal choice for physical workloads or lightly virtualized environments. The Standard Edition includes all Windows Server features, meeting Brian's comprehensive needs. With Data Center Edition, Brian will still receive a license that covers two processors and all of the features of Windows Server. However, with this edition, he can run an unlimited number of virtual instances on that server, providing scalability now and in the future. This is the perfect option for highly virtualized environments and for organizations moving toward private cloud computing. Sari also explains to Brian that adding more virtual instances on a single server does not increase the licensing costs. Considering the application's plan for deployment next year, Brian knows that he will need a mixture of Standard and Data Center licenses. Standard licenses will be appropriate for applications that will have predictable and limited demand. Data Center will be most appropriate for applications and workloads that require scalability to support their growing business. Sari agrees with Brian's thinking and reminds him to consider the future needs for those applications he thinks may be best on Standard Edition. She reiterates that Data Center Edition offers the best scalability and is the most cost-effective way to manage licenses, proactively planning for future needs now. Brian asks Sari if there's anything else he will need. Sari reminds Brian that every user or device that will access a Windows server needs to have a client access license, commonly referred to as a CAL. Since Windows Server CALs with software assurance are already a part of the company's desktop platform licensed through their enterprise agreement, they are covered. Great, Brian says, let's put in the order. That was a lot easier than Brian imagined. He can't wait to get back to his developers and share the good news. They are going to love getting their hands on Windows Server.